Hello! Today we're going to be doing the Paperclip Challenge in Adopt Me. And if you don't know what the Paperclip Challenge is, basically, we just start from nothing and trade to something. And now you might be thinking, but Lou, you don't have nothing. And yeah, but I wanted to be on my main account, so we're just gonna start with like, maybe just a cracked egg. Yeah, we'll start with that, or a chocolate Labrador. Well, that might be rare now, I don't know. Probably not though, but. You know, we'll start with the cracked egg, and we'll try to trade to something. And we'll basically just favorite everything that we get in this challenge. That way we can separate it from the stuff I already have. So anyways, let's get the trading. So, we're not going to be afraid of rejection here. I don't want to, like, type out trading cracked egg for something. You know, like, we're just going to trade everyone, and if they trade something, then good. Okay, we got a trade. No, I don't want to go to the hunt. Okay. The person I'm trading with is asking for free pets. Seems like these are all very not cheap, very not generous people. They just declined her to ask for pets, so. Okay, we got another trade. Can you remove that and put something that's worth it? You know, if you want to accept, I'll. Okay, yeah, they clearly didn't want to accept here. Oh, more people. Hey, wait for me! Where are they going? Do I have any potions? Oh, there's a roleplay section though? That's cool. Oh wait, they're in food, right? I only have a big head potion. Anyone? Here, wait, I'll type out something. Here, we'll just have it out to showcase what we've got. Oh, we got a trade request. Oh my goodness, wait, are they actually going to give this? Wait. Oh my goodness. That is so good. Oh my goodness. We already got an ultra rare and a rare. Holy heavens. Okay, well that was incredibly. I'm just gonna walk away. I'm sorry. I don't have the hospitality that was just given to me or the extra pets if we ignore all this. Because right now, the only things that we have in our inventory are these. And we aren't just gonna give it away. I mean, so cute! I love it. And the spider crab. That's actually a really cool design. I was expecting to be like given a dog. That's amazing. Okay, so I'm over here at the Lunar New Year thing, and I really want the moon rabbit because it looks kind of like my rabbit. So, gonna have to go to the next lantern hunt. Okay, this is looking pretty good. I might be able to make a neon out of these. And then I could trade that for like a low legendary. Oh, a glacier moth? Yeah, I definitely accept this. When they're full grown? My goodness. Okay, this is looking really good, especially if we can make these into a neon. Come on, please. Yes! Okay. Woo! Okay, I think I'm gonna end this episode off like this. Let's just favorite this all. Okay, so in the end, we have five red pandas, a full-grown Shiba Inu, a bandicoot, a Shetland pony dark brown, and a glacier moth. I think that we're doing pretty good, especially since we started from a cracked egg. We've gotten really lucky with trades, like we've gotten some nice people. I hope that if you decide to do this, you have good luck as well, and love ya, bye.